take me to bring him to the wine, the orange. We go eat seafood, we go eat.
I've never been to Portugal yet.
When you go and you tell him, he's gonna bring you.
I know. He asked me to come many times, but I just didn't find time to go there.
Yeah.
I will.
I'm going August, end of August, I go to Suriname. Because my father-in-law is turning 80.
Yeah?
He's turning 80, so I go. Otherwise, I would go to Portugal. Portugal is nice. And you know that I never go to US?
You've never been to US?
No.
Really? Why?
I never went to Bali. But we're gonna try to go to Bali next year. Or let me say Indonesia. I got an aunt there.
Oh, you have family all over the world, huh? Oh, that's cool. You keep in contact with them?
No. But they know, because every time when one of my family go there, they ask, how is Steve? And how is because her brother, my father, we are the only twins in the family, so they know us. But they always say, when do you come? Okay, I will come.
That's good. And they know you.
They know me, yes.
It's not like a distance family.
Relations.
Okay.
Thank you. place where finally somebody make a different cake and it's not school.
No,
you won't. It's so shame.
No one will try.
Yeah. And then, no, I'm not trying it again.
Yeah.
It's not scoring. Oh, what's he's going for it.
Yeah, because his coach is the...